You can't deny the physiological benefits of working out. You get up in the morning and you punish your body to perfect your soul. And I do honestly believe, and I know because I feel it every day, that working out and testing your limits and getting beyond those really does kind of make you a better person. What I would say really kind of defines my job is putting out fires. So I walk into each and every day and I really never know what I'm going to be facing. I never know what challenges are going to be presented to me. But what I do know is when I go into the gym or when I go for a run, I can control that. And I can also mentally work through any sort of challenges in my head while I'm doing it. And it really just helps kind of refocus me, makes me sharper, makes me feel like I can respond quicker. If I don't work out every day prior to coming and taking on this job, I just don't feel like I'm ready for the challenges I might have to face. I think there's a difference between working out and being an athlete. When you work out, you're doing great things for your body, you're doing great things for your mind, but you're kind of trotting along. Being an athlete is understanding that there's an excellence quotient to it, right? That it's not just about working out. It's about going in there, getting after it, and being just a little bit better than you were the day before. It's setting those goals, understanding your limitations, and being willing and daring to get beyond it. I'm Major April Moore, and this is how I stay resilient.